In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer domain from Squarespace to Shopify. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly set up your domain on Squarespace and transfer it over to Shopify. Both of these services will offer you plenty of options to make this transfer happen, and usually it is a straightforward process. So first, on Squarespace, all that you have to do is go over to their main website, sign into your account, and then if you click on your name or icon at the top, you will be able to access your domains page. So click on domains, you will be redirected here, and if you have any domains that you can manage through Squarespace, you will be able to click on the domain itself. This will redirect you to another page with plenty of options to manage that domain. In that page, you have to go over to the Edit DNS Settings or Edit DNS Records. Once you access the DNS management page for a specific Squarespace domain, we will be able to start the process. Now, keep this page open for now and then switch over to Shopify. In here, go to the settings on the dashboard of a specific store that you have, and using this left-sided menu, go to the domains category. Now, one of the options is going to be connect existing domain, meaning that you will be able to connect the domain that you own elsewhere besides Shopify. So click on connect existing domain and then enter the domain that you have from Squarespace. Once you enter any domain, you will be able to click next, and now you have to follow the setup instructions. If you need additional help, click on this black icon here, follow settings instructions, and you will be able to read along on the support page. But if you just want to proceed and you don't want to spend too much time, all that you have to do is verify the connection. Now, it is going to tell you if the website was set up properly. As you can see, in this case, it tells us that the A and C name were entered incorrectly. So basically, what you have to do is create a new A record and a C name record with these values. To do this, go over to the DNS records or DNS management page for your Squarespace domain, and you will be able to create a new DNS record. All that you have to do is copy the values displayed on the Connect Existing Domain page from Shopify into Squarespace. So create the DNS records or presets as needed with the host, the type, priority data, and so on. And as long as you have all of these records set up properly, you will be able to go back to Shopify, click verify the connection, and the connection should be established. After this is done, the domain will appear on this list here. You will be able to set it up as a primary one for your online store and manage it directly through Shopify. You just have to input the records as they were displayed, and you will be able to verify and establish the connection for your domain. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer domain from Squarespace to Shopify. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.